If you think about starting a new WordPress website in 2020, but you have no idea what is the best theme to use for a highly customizable design, in this video, I will show you the demo of 20 best free WordPress themes you can use to create a website in minutes. Hey WordPress enthusiasts, my name is Robert and for this video, I've made the selection based on popularity and ease of use. Whether you want something simple and ready to use out of the box, or a more complex theme that comes with pre-built starter sites and works great with popular page builders like Elementor, I've got something for you. You may think I am biased, because our team of developers crafted some of the themes in this video, but hey, you are free to decide which one is best for your needs. Just pick your favorite one and give me honest feedback in comments. I would appreciate that. That being said, let's start this video with Astra. It seems that Astra is becoming more popular year after year, not just because of its vast collection of pre-built websites, but because of the number of active installations and 5-star reviews in the WordPress repository. WordPress people like Ferdy Korpershok and Adam from WP Crafter are constantly creating videos to promote Astra as a very good theme. So I think this could be a good recipe for all theme creators out there. Just do your best to create a theme focused on user experience, contains excellent options out of the box, and people love to use it and talk about it. Hello Elementor is a fairly new theme that comes up in popular themes near Astra, because it is recommended as the best theme to use with Elementor. It is actually created by the team behind this so popular page builder and comes with nothing but a lightweight chassis, on top of which you can start using the Elementor templates. OceanWP is a WordPress theme established in 2016, which is constantly keeping up the first places in popular themes. With lots of demos you can import in one click, you are ready to start a WordPress website in minutes. It is fully responsive, e-commerce ready, and optimized for popular page builders like Elementor, Breezy, Visual Composer, Divi, and so on. Themeisle created Neve a couple of years ago, and there is one thing I like about it compared with other themes out there: the header and footer builder. It gives you a highly customizable header area with 3 sections, filled with lots of options like height adjustment, color, and typography. You can start with elements like search form, button, hamburger menu, custom HTML, and so on, which look like the blocks of WordPress and are filled with lots of options for content, layout, and style. Beyond that, Neve comes with pre-built starter sites that are ready for page builders like Elementor, Breezy, Beaver Builder, Divi, and Tribe Architect. We've even created some complete websites that replicate some of our successful themes, such as Zelle, former Zarif, and Shopisle, which can now be fully edited with Elementor. Colibri WP looks really simple in its preview on WordPress.org, and the free version comes with nothing but this simple homepage design that you can customize on your dashboard. The nice thing is that you can switch to another design without leaving the customizer. For additional sections, you need to install the Colibri Page Builder plugin. I would like to see a highly customizable and free WordPress theme with lots of visual editing capabilities that needs no additional plugin. That would be the best theme of 2020, I guess. I think Divi is something like that, but it has no free version, so this is the reason I'm not talking about it in this video. Divi is an excellent page builder though. Although you need an additional plugin to get access to content sections, Colibri looks promising, and you can edit everything without leaving the customizer. Talking about themes that you need no additional tool to edit the content visually, here comes Hestia, which you can start using out of the box. You get 10 sections with enough content for a complete website on one page. It also comes with multiple demos that can be installed with a single click, and then you can edit them by using the WordPress customizer or just Elementor for some of them. As you can see in the theme preview, this could be a perfect theme for your blog, no matter what niche you want to approach. Not so many design options. This theme is simple enough to start writing. StoreFront, as well as Shopisle, are great themes to build an e-commerce business with. They are easily editable through the default customizer of WordPress. Still, if you want more possibilities, you can try the shop demo of Neve, for example, which looks like Shopisle, but it gives you more design capabilities. GeneratePress is an old but gold WordPress theme you can use to create simple or complex websites with the standard WordPress editor, as well as Elementor or Beaver Builder. Each site in the library is carefully crafted and ready to use what's imported. Each demo you see here on the Zakra theme website can be edited with Elementor. For other settings like header, footer, colors, typography, and so on, you need to go to Customize under Appearance. Every single theme in this video has such global settings in the customizer. Orchid Store is great for e-commerce. It is a powerful WordPress theme built for WooCommerce, filled with lots of elements and functionalities, as you can see in the default demo called One. There is a slider near a couple of banners with discounts, and you can see these nice animations for products when hovering over. The shop style menu looks great, and the product page is well designed. Good job, Orchid Store. I wonder how easy it is to get this done once the theme is installed. Mesmerize is a page builder WordPress theme, something like Colibri. But you need to install the Mesmerize Companion plugin to get access to demo sites. With the theme itself, you get access only to the hero section, designs, and all other options. Even so, it has quite a lot of options in the free version. Another great-looking theme that comes with a comprehensive header and footer builder is Customify. It has dozens of pre-made sites ready to import and manage with page builders you love. Again, an excellent theme for blogs. This time, we look at a magazine-style theme, simple enough to start a news website about anything you have in mind. A simple WordPress theme that uses the Fame Themes demo importer to import either the OnePress demo or Oneify. Once imported, which takes forever, you can start customizing the content. Total is a WordPress theme that helps you create a website in no time. It has 11 sections you can edit exclusively through the standard customizer of WordPress. Perfect nowadays when the world uses more and more often, if not even exclusively, mobile devices to navigate online. The homepage looks great, and the blog posts are simple without any sidebar. That's a great mobile optimization, I guess. Just focus on the content with some related posts below and the comment section. ready-to-import designs for Rife Free are Unicorn, Lander, War, and so on. Let's check out the Lander design, which has this animated background and text in the hero section. I don't know how they animated all those elements in the background, so let's check it out in the demo. It's a video background, actually. Interesting hack. Here is another excellent theme for online shops, which has just four sections on the homepage, but a good-looking shop page powered by WooCommerce. Does it also have pages for services, about and contact? No. These are just menu elements, and it looks like an unfinished website. Too bad for them. How could you possibly sell a theme with a demo like that? More videos with themes, plugins, and other WordPress-related subjects are ready to be published each week, so make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified when it's happening. Feel free to use the comment section below to get in touch, or send me your requests for things you want to see in future videos about WordPress. Keep up the good work, and see you in the next video. Cheers!